I should hurry to Lacey Towers before the cops destroy all the evidence from the crime scene Penguin mentioned.
I was hoping to get a minute of your time. See, I've got a story to tell you. About crime and violence. Greed and vengeance. But it's also a story of redemption. Of second chances. Of change. I've planted 3 bombs where Gotham's corruption is at its strongest. But unlike those I fight to overthrow, I believe in choice. So, I offer you one. Let them detonate, or stop them. Your actions will determine what I do with you.
Investigating this crime should have a relay station set up. It'll look like a mobile satellite dish, probably on a rooftop.
He's here!
This is a gate!
Disadvantage if I can't tap into the cops' communications. I should hack their mobile relay station.
Rubio, what's your 20?
On the balcony for a smoke with a menace.
Those men on the balcony, that could be my way in.
This shut case. Penguin murdered Black Mask and his lady friend. When we found the bastards, stuck his little fingerprints right by the body.
Yeah, we got Penguin now. Like to see him squirm out of this one. Fingerprints, 2 dead bodies. He's about to do some time.
Yeah, except forensics will take all the credit. And I'm the one who found the prints.
That's why they call it first response. First pickings on the loot, but none of the glory. Me, I'd take the loot over the glory any day.
Think you can put us out of business?
Police believe Penguin murdered Black Mask. But why would he send me here if he was the killer? It doesn't add up. This crime took place days ago. The fire and the exposure to the elements make identifying the victims difficult. The male victim is wearing a black mask, but I can't positively identify him as Roman Sionis without a DNA analysis. Something I can't do in the field. I can identify the female victim based on her fingerprints. Tiffany Ambrose, Roman Sionis's girlfriend. Or one of them, at least. She was no angel. Long list of priors. But nothing to indicate she was the target here. The fire spread as a result of a Molotov cocktail thrown into the room. It may have been intended to destroy evidence. The shallow trajectory of the bullet suggests the shooter could be someone of Penguin's height. But the grooves on the floor suggest that the victim was killed by someone leaning back in a chair. This bullet was fired from a revolver. Ballistics analysis indicates a low angle of trajectory. The shooter could have been someone of Penguin's height. But the pattern in the gunpowder residue suggests the bullet was actually fired by someone lying on the ground. The These fingerprints are a match for the Penguin, but they're on top of the soot from the fire. The cops were right. Penguin was in the room, but these prints prove he was here after the murders were committed. If he didn't kill Black Mask, who did? The only thing I know for certain is that Tiffany's shooter was lying on the floor. But why? These white streaks are shoe polish. Whoever shot Tiffany was being dragged along the floor. Besides the victims, there were two other people in the room. Tiffany's shooter, and whoever was dragging the shooter. The location from which the male victim was shot may tell me more. The DNA here doesn't belong to either of the victims. Whose is it? The fight broke out when someone startled the shooter. It's not clear who won the fight. It could have been either one of them. I should review the evidence to see if I can learn anything more about either the intruder or the shooter. Fabric analysis indicates the intruder was wearing a white suit or sport jacket. This fabric swatch could help identify the intruder, but I still can't identify the male victim's shooter. There's one impact area I haven't checked for clues. This DNA is from the female victim. The level of oxidation suggests it's been here for several days. If I review the evidence, I may be able to find out what she was doing when she was attacked. She was sending text messages to Roman Sionis about someone named the Joker. Someone killed Black Mask. But this crime took place several days ago, and I saw Black Mask earlier tonight. The only answers I have raise more questions. Who is the Joker? Was he the killer here? Or is he one of the assassins? I have a body, an unknown shooter, and an unknown assailant who attacked the shooter. I need to match the DNA samples against the records in the National Criminal Database to identify who was in the room. Alfred, I need access to the National Criminal Database.
Well, the only way to do that would be to infiltrate the Gotham City Police Department.
Then that's where I'm going.
Sir, you'd need to physically hack into their servers. If you insist on doing something that foolish, you'll need a powerful, non-lethal weapon. I recommend coming back here to pick up your concussion detonator.
Not a bad idea.
Welcome home, sir. The concussion detonator is on your workbench. Remember, if you use that instead of your fists, you'll do less lasting damage to those police officers and civil servants.
Noted.
Well played, sir. You stopped the electrocutioner with a single strike.
I just used his arrogance to my advantage. A textbook move a child could have avoided.
True, but I doubt the rest of them will go down as easily.
If they do, we'll be eating that Christmas ham sooner than you think. Anything to report?
Nothing you don't already know, sir. Since when did masks become de rigueur for aspiring crime lords? I assume we won't be unwrapping presents in the morning. Some of the assassins have access to rather interesting technology. When this is over, you might want to consider appropriating it. Let some good come of tonight's events.
Find a way to sneak in that won't attract attention. Otherwise, you'll never make it to the server room.
Understood. Thanks.
What's this guy's story? Wear him down! They're in trouble!
Frankly, I'm glad. Your self-righteous posturing is getting on my nerves. Shocking turn of events. Batman's giving up. I'm upping the stakes, Batman, just like I promised. Tread carefully. sure showed that crate who's in charge. How pedestrian. Try and put some effort into it at least. Another day, another door. They're just no match for you. You're cheating, aren't you? You're getting help from someone. But who? Who's smart enough to outsmart me?
No one's helping me, Enigma. Did you ever consider maybe you're not as clever as you think?
Says the man who seems to have mistaken Christmas Eve for Halloween. In case you haven't noticed, I've got the entire city under surveillance, feeding me all of its dirty little secrets. And I did it all on your watch, oh great guardian of Gotham. So, what do you have to say to that?
I'm taking your network down.
Spoken like a true Neanderthal. Well, you could certainly try.
Off with the cash. You buy that?
When you put it that way.
So what? Now we don't get paid? No, sir. I'm getting paid one way or another.
Mark's got the guy over in interrogation right now. You want to go rough him up a bit afterwards?
Oh, I'm planning on it.
Like the way you think.
Please report in for potential assignment.
You want to work this block? You gotta pay the tax. Lowe's dead. Every block.
Someone can tell me what the hell this is.
Yeah, probably another water pipe bursting. Love to go take a look, but, you know, my shift's over. Loeb understood. The problem is Gordon ain't a team player.
Yeah, how's he expect us to survive on a cop's salary?
Somebody ought to lay boots to him. Show him how we do things in Gotham.
Sign me up for that.
This won't be easy, but if I'm going to access the National Criminal Database and find out what happened at Lacey Towers, I need to find the server room without being discovered.
We've got a ways to go before sunrise. There's 8 assassins in town tonight. From the info we've been gathering, they're among the most dangerous criminals on record. Period. After interrogating Waylon Jones, we've learned that they're all competing for a huge bounty, which Black Mask has offered for the head of the Bat.
Where do I sign up?
I thought he was a ghost.
All right, cut the chatter, people. Our goal is to ensure order in this city. So our number one priority becomes bringing in the Bat before these assassins get to him. Now, the closer it gets to morning, the more desperate the assassins will grow. And if he's still out there, the more damage they'll cause to the city as they try to find or attract him. All right, dismissed.
Yeah, well, they were supposed to be guarding a crime scene, not gabbing. No wonder the Bat got the drop on him. Yeah, tell them to keep their eyes open next time. All right. Well, do a sweep and report back.
Must you be so brutal, sir? These are city employees.
They're as corrupt as they come, and they're in my way.
I wish you'd think twice about that approach, sir. You never know when you might need their help. At any rate, your objective is the GCPD server room. I've marked it on your map.
Delta 6-1-9-7,
please. Delta 6-1-9-7. Kick his ass! Oh, yeah! Right in the jaw! Suspect in our sight! Come on!
I won't stand a chance against that many armed men. I can use Deathstroke's remote claw to pass above their heads undetected.
Alright, listen up. While you jokers were playing cleanup crew at Black Team, I was making us some money. I've worked out a deal with our pal Black Mask. If any of us can kill the Bat before the assassins get to him, we get the bounty. All $50 million of it. And for those of you who ain't too good with the math, that means we all retire early.
Nice.
That's what I'm talking about.
Let's take him down then.
Yeah, what are we waiting for?
Enough! We only get one night to get this done. So whatever they put you on tonight, I want you to blow it off. Finding and killing the Bat is your number one priority. That clear?
Yes, sir.
All clear.
Clear as day, sir.
You got it.
Sir, yes, sir.
Questions? Shout them out.
How are we gonna keep this from Gordon and the rest of the force?
Well, for starters, you're gonna keep your damn trap shut. Anyone else?
Sir, what about the assassins? Will they see us as competition?
Yeah, I didn't sign up to be on those guys' hit list.
Look, y'all put your lives at risk when you signed up for SWAT. If you wanna make the big money, you're gonna have to accept bigger risk. That's how it works. Anyone wants out can hand me their badge. Didn't think so. We good to go?
Wait, Brandon! How do we know Black Mask will keep his end of the deal if we do kill the Bat?
He's good for the cash, trust me. And I know where he's stashing it.
If you know where he's got the cash, why don't we go get it?
Because the last thing we need is a war with Black Mask and his men. Come on, guys, let's do this.
If I'm not careful, that guard will alert the others.
Dirt, and make our own.
I'm listening.
What if Captain Gordon allowed all the perps in the holding cells to go free?
You mean we set him loose?
Little prison riot, right here in GCPD. Makes him look like he doesn't have control, right?
I like it. How do we make it happen?
Let me think a minute.
Did you figure something out?
I'm still thinking. Calm down.
What does this disruptor of yours do?
Little bit of this, little bit of that. Mostly, though, it does a whole lot of none of your damn business.
Oh, you want to play it like that? All right. Maybe I'll have the guys over at Evidence Lockup take a look. They can get kind of rough, though. Hope it's not fragile.
You want to play hardball, buddy? How's about I tell my cousin at the Gazette about the payments you boys been extorting from Penguin and the like?
Scum like you's got a cousin at the Gazette. You expect me to believe that?
Don't see you calling Evidence Lockup now, do I? You cops are all the same. You ain't getting nothing out of me.
Like I said, I got all night.
You and me both, pal.
Not you again!
Talk, or you won't be walking anywhere, ever.
No way! You gotta answer for dropping me off that rooftop, buddy!
No, you have to answer to me. How does this disruptor work?
Ask one of the pigs! They got it in Evidence Lockup!
How about we take a little walk up to the roof?
Okay, okay, you win! It jams weapons, overrides electronic locks, all right? Now you gotta let me go!
How'd that work out for you last time?
Without right, who told you that, huh?
Your buddy Anarchy?
He will wipe this city clean of your filth!
Yeah? If he's gonna wipe things clean, he should start with you.
Good one.
Reported on the ground. 622 on on the premises. Repeat, priority one alert. Intruder in the building.
Get yourself to a shelter.
You kidding? That's where they round us up. Hey, you don't get it. Anarchy gets it, but you? Hey, you don't get it, man.
Give this bastard what he wants, he'll send the tape to the press. What the hell am I supposed to do? That's the best you got? How am I gonna whack him if I don't know who he is? Guy's a mystery, complete friggin' enigma. Yeah, great advice, thanks.
Who thinks their actions are justified, who acts completely outside the system.
The system is broken.
Barbara, wait.
Batman's in the building. Last seen headed towards your location. Be ready.
Man, I'll never forget Blast's face when I caught him with all that contraband. Best money I ever made. Nobody's impervious. I've been on the force long enough to know that.
The bat got someone! Didn't I tell you to watch your corners?
Searching your quadrant?
I'll leave that for the boys in SWAT.
Why's that?
Ain't you heard? Brandon made a deal with Black Mask. They're trying to kill the bat and collect the bounty.
You gotta be kidding me. Gordon know about this?
Probably, but what's he gonna do? What can he do? Hell, he's lucky if Brandon and those guys ever listen to him.
This department is so screwed. Hey, how do we get in on the bounty?
No need to...
report to your department head. Need a head count. A lot of people unaccounted for.
Using a security protocol I'm not familiar with, and the windows are reinforced glass. The disruptor in the evidence locker might do the trick. Can't access the evidence locker. I need an alternate route.
The evidence locker, sir? Well, according to these schematics, it adjoins an old elevator shaft which you can access via the infirmary. You should be able to break in from there. I've added it to your map. Infirmary. Now look for an entrance to an old elevator shaft. That will take you to the evidence locker.
Got it. Now I should be able to bypass the security on the server room door.
Understand. You let him out just to beat him up?
I didn't start the riot. It was Brandon and his SWAT officers.
Bull. A cop wouldn't do something like that.
You must be new here.
Brandon. Taking a few bucks here and there is no big deal, but those guys don't know when to quit.
You could do the right thing. Turn them in.
And end up dead? Yeah, no thank you.
Let's get him to Gotham General.
Will do, soon as he stabilizes. Please, we don't want any trouble.
I'm not here to hurt you.
Trying to get a head count. Fuse missing.
easy. I need access to the National Criminal Database.
It's right here.
You must spend a lot of time here.
Cool poem box. You're bypassing the network security. But you'll need to physically bridge the intranet to the external telecom wires if you want to uplink remotely.
This kind of knowledge could get a young girl into a lot of trouble.
They run under the building.
What does?
The telecom wires. You can access them through the sewers. Wait. Why do you do what you do?
Because I made a promise.
Get out of here!
Before I can access the server remotely, I need to hack into the telecom wires under the GCPD.
You should be able to access them from the sewers which run below the building. I'll peg the closest entrance on your map.
Man said the disruptor can be used to jam their weapons.
Engaging primary suspect. Let's get this over with.
Hurt you, but you need to stay out of my way.
Never.
Listen, I'm on your side.
My side? My side works within the law. My side doesn't leave suspects with broken bones and missing teeth. We've earned Gotham's respect.
If that were true, I wouldn't leave.
Gordon, clear the line of fire!
Hold your fire. If he moves, take him down. You've got nowhere to run.
Move, Gordon! I'm taking him down!
Show me ahead! Got a wolf!